Good morning, Stephanie Cameraman, the Stock Whisperer, here to tell you the whisper of the day. But before we get to today's whispers, right, we got to talk about Friday's whispers. If you had a chance to listen to Friday, we had a couple of stocks we were watching. The first thing was gold, GDX, if you recall. We went over that huge $5 million dark pool silt print on GDX at $28.25. And we were bearish below that. And as you can see, GDX went down all day long. My traders were rocking it on the short side. Also, we were watching a USO, but in particular, that 1060 level. I said only bullish if she can break above that 1060. You can see here, that's the upper trend line on this channel, and she could not break through that. So down she went. Actually great on the short side, but we did not take it on the long side. Also, another stock we were watching was MT. I was bullish above that 612 level, and you can see could not close above that, so therefore did not take this swing on the long side. But a big winner was Deutsche Bank. Holy cow, this one really rocking it this morning. Levels are key. We were bearish below 1280 and it closed just underneath that. Fantastic short. We're gonna watch that 12 level. That should be support and 1220 resistance. As long as she can't break above 1220, I'm gonna hold on to this one, okay? That's definitely the level where I'm putting my stop loss, 1221. So keep an eye on that one. So my traders are rocking it. We had the day trading challenge in the boot camp class. And the big winner, who is the trader of the day, is Omar, AKA Master Mikello. Omar, you rocked it. He rocked it on Twitter, Finish Line, Cisco. I love the way you were trading. But I do have to make a little shout out for Christine. She was runner up and she rocked it too. So congratulations. I look forward to the swing trading week next week. So, all right, what are we watching today? Mondays are not my favorite, but we had some late dark pool sell prints. If you follow me on Stock Twits and Twitter, I did post that up, that we had spotted those late sell prints on IWM at 125.74. Big guys always like to sell at the top, and they were hiding it almost 4 million, which is a little unusual. We didn't have too many spy prints, but we also spotted late dark pool sell prints on the QQQs, about 4 million as well, at 119.10. So we bought some pretty cheap puts on those. I'm going to still remain bearish as long as we stay below those levels. We're going to see what prints come in today. Also have my eye this morning on Bank of America. Yeah, lots of volume coming in. And we've been watching this one for a long time, been waiting for it to break below 1550. So that's going to be my level, bearish below 1550. 1540 is the next support level. So if she breaks down through that, there's a lot of room to go on the downside till it hits that 50 simple moving average. And also silver. We spotted some pretty big sell prints on silver on Friday. And that's really what got us into the short trades. We're always going to watch those prints at 10:45 in the morning, 526,000 shares traded at 1882, another 368 is there as well. And you know what? We closed way below that, so that is bearish. Going to be still bearish on silver, but today's level we're going to watch is 1850. That's a pretty big support. If she can't hold on there, there's a lot of room to go on the downside. All right, so also GDX, still watching that, still bearish on that, but going to be watching this 27 level, going to be bearish below. Come watch me trade these stocks and so many more at the Java Pit Trading Room at www.thestockwhisper.com. Happy trading, everybody.